Hello again, Earthclan. Did you speak to the detective?
You said you didn't know anything about all this. You've got one chance to change that statement.
What do you mean, Earthclan? Oh dear, please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
Tell me about this chemical you brought in.
It's called Minogen X3. And it's very, very, illegal. Anyone with biotic powers who is exposed to it becomes more powerful. The higher your exposure, the more powerful you get. But too much of it, you die. That's the part that the Eclipse found disagreeable.
You've been in the Eclipse base. What do you remember?
It's a series of docking bays where the Eclipse keep their private ships. They're well armed and they've got mechs. And they're all murderers. Every one of them kills someone as part of their initiation.
It sounds like you're a swindler and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
I need to break into the Eclipse base.
I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy. Take it, but be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous. You should be able to get into the Merc base now. It's the elevator back that way, to your right. You should be able to get into the Merc base now. It's the elevator back that way, to your right.
I'm on it! didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
You chose your side, Elnora. And you lost.
Screw that bastard and screw you!
This should come in handy.
Shot! Of her.
Detective and I would be interested in this.
Ready to engage.
Watch you.
looks like a shipping manifest. It shows the Pitney IV sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse, along with 600 units of Red Sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves the Volmus is a criminal.
I'm sure Detective Anaya would be interested in this.
Let's worry about that after we find the ship name.